I know it's hard to find your rhythm with a new partner at first, but you just gotta give it some time.
This guy just eats nonstop. In the car, mouth open, food flying everywhere.
Jacob, got a second?
You think riding with the boss was easy at first? I drive slower than my grandmother, and she's been dead 10 years. Hey.
Your father reached out to me, and I visited him in prison.
Recently?
Yes.
About?
He wants to come to our wedding. He wants to get a furlough so that he can walk you down the aisle.
Wow.
Yeah, he said he had a stack of letters from you that you wanted them there.
I've never written my dad.
I didn't say I bought it.
It's always a scam with him.
That said, he did seem genuine. And I've already got the wheels in motion to get him out.
Without telling me?
Before telling you. There's a difference?
Yeah, right.
Anyhow, it's up to you and you alone. I just thought my whole family's gonna be there. Maybe yours could be too.
Digitize a bunch of these old family photos and make a slideshow for the reception.
So everyone can see the two families united?
Exactly. Aaron sent over a bunch of Reagan family photo albums, and I found this. They look so proud of you.
Not as proud as she would have been meeting you.
My mom brought over a bunch of pictures of us, too. And there's a bunch of me and my dad.
Better days, huh? Did you tell Lena that he wants to come?
Yeah, and I mean, she thinks it's a good idea.
And you?
Maybe it's time to make some new family memories.